guys, nagluluto ako ng bihon. So ayan, so ang halo ko dyan guys ay carrots, cabbage, wala tayong beans. So ayan, meron akong iniwa-hiwang isang buong manok dyan na pinahalo ko guys. So ayan, cooking time guys for breakfast. At marami yan guys. Isang kaldero. Isang kilo yata ito na bihon. Yung golden bihon guys ang ginawa ko. So ayan, luto na siya. Ayan, ano ko na lang siya guys. Konting ilang minuto na lang siya dyan. Para makakain na guys ng almusal. Yan ang ating breakfast today. Bihon guys. Ayan, sinama ko pati yung mga buto-buto. Kasi yung iniwa ko ng maliliit yung laman ng manok, ng isang buong manok, isinama ko na rin yung mga buto-buto. So, pinastid ko yung kanina. So, nilagay ko lang yan ngayon dyan. Nang luto na itong bihon, saka ako inihalo yung chicken. So, ready na yan guys para sa ating almusal. Ready for breakfast na yan guys. Ayan, update lang si Ate Lon sa ating YouTube channel. Makapag-upload tayo guys kahit ilang minuto lang yan. Maraming salamat sa lahat na nagsusuporta kay Ate Lons at sa panonood nyo guys. Please don't skip ads. Ganyan tayo guys. Diyan tayo kumikita guys sa ads, sa mga harang. So, ayan. Maraming salamat. Thank you so much. Salina kayo at kumain. Kumain tayo ng bihon. Ayan, para sa almusal, pwedeng pang merienda, kahit tanghalian, kahit hapunan, pwede yan. So ayan guys, simpleng luto, masarap na yan. Maraming salamat, thank you so much. See you around, see you next video guys. Maraming salamat, and I love you, shout out everyone. Bye! Taking over my body, it's all feels like love. Cupid made a shot straight into my heart. Now I'm falling fast and my world's expanding. Feels like love, even though we're kinda nervous. Together we'll be strong. I don't know for sure, all I know. Cupid made a shot straight into my heart. Feels like love. Cupid made a shot straight into my heart. Now I'm falling fast and my world's expanding. Feels like love, even though we're kinda nervous. Together we'll be strong. I don't know for sure, all I know. Didn't know what hit me when we started. I was shaking electric, trying to stay calm and collected.